Hey, Beast Mode Mommy here, and I'm going to show you how to do lemon squeezers. So, the typical lemon squeezer is going to be this position. You're hollow, you're balancing on your butt, and you just tuck up. A modification to make it harder would be putting your arms by your ears. Or leaving them there. And a modification to make it easier, putting your hands under your butt and doing your tuck-ups.
Mommy?
And that's a lemon squeezer.